Welcome to Bit Media, where we share news and interesting topics. Today we talk travel. To keep updated, subscribe to the Bit Media channel and hit the notification bell. Many of us love to travel and explore our world. Before we wish you safe travels, here are 7 top travel hacks for backpackers, frequent travelers, and nomads. Firstly, never pay for water at the airport. Things have got rather strict with bottles of liquid recently. At most airports, a bottle with liquid will not be allowed. So, instead of bringing a full bottle, bring an empty bottle to the airport and refill it after you have passed through security. 2. Charge your electronics through a TV. Lost or forgotten your wall plug for your charger? Did you know that most modern TVs have a USB connector on the back or side? You can plug in your phone or device and recharge. 3. Email yourself a scan of your passport. This is very important and you will thank yourself if you are ever a victim of theft or loss. If you have booked any flights, buses or trains, whether you are on your phone, laptop or tablet, make sure you screenshot them while you have Wi-Fi or internet access, so you can access them when you are no longer connected. As travel hacks go, this is one you don't want to ignore in case anything goes wrong. 4. Put your rechargeable batteries in the fridge. Batteries will last longer if you put them in the fridge. Most rechargeable batteries retain 90% of their full charge when kept in cold temperatures, meaning you don't need to charge them as often. Very handy when traveling around. 5. Steal the rich man's Wi-Fi. Free Wi-Fi should be a human right. At airports, locate the first class lounge, pull up a pew, connect and browse away like the Robin Hood of internet service. Also, if you're on the street, sidle up to a swanky restaurant and sign the hell in. If the networks are protected, never fear, because humanity is generally decent. Lots of people share Wi-Fi passwords online. Foursquare is the best place to find them. 6. Use Google Maps offline. The latest versions of Google Maps now allows you to save map areas directly to your phone and call them up later to explore. 7. Make sure you have Viber, WhatsApp, and Skype. You probably know about all the wonderful apps out there that let you phone, video call, text, and instant message your friends and family for absolutely free. Skype and Viber let you make free calls, send texts and pictures over the internet, while WhatsApp lets you instant messages. For more travel hacks, check out the 45 best travel hacks for backpackers link in the description below. We wish you happy and safe travels. Thank you for listening. To keep updated, subscribe to Bit Media channel and hit the notification bell. Until next time.